4G Fixed Wireless Bandwidth Signal Strength. 4G Fixed Wireless allows each business to lock into the tower that has the closest unobstructed line of sight to your building. A 4G Fixed Wireless circuit receives the strongest signal from the nearest cellular tower. The strength of the signal is influenced by the distance between the user and the tower. Towers that are 20 or 25 miles away from your business will not provide as strong a signal as a tower that is only 1 mile away from your business. The strength of the signal is also influenced by your ability to obtain line of sight connection between your business location and the cellular tower. Obstructions such as trees or hills or large buildings will interfere with circuit strength.
If you would like to watch other videos which address related topics, please click on one of these green links. Or click the link directly beneath this video to use our patented real-time pricing tool. This pricing tool is easy to use, and there is no obligation. Our pricing tool will assist you in checking prices and availability for any business telecom service for your business location, including T1, Ethernet, fiber, voice, VoIP, larger circuits like DS3, FastE, or GigE, or networking between business locations, for any location in the United States or international networks. Please visit our website at www.fiberlinecommunications.com. I'm Jody Ellen, the Director of Training here at Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us today for this training session.